Hey guys and welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'll be sharing with you guys that how to get that perfect base. Base is a very important step in makeup. So if that gets ruined, everything gets ruined. So here's what I do to get that perfect base. So I hope you guys will like it, and without wasting any time, let's get started.
So guys, here I haven't applied anything over on my face. You can see the acne and pimple spots on my face. So in this video I'll show you how to go from this to this. So the first step is to moisturize your skin. It's a very important step, so make sure you moisturize before you apply anything over your face. So I'm using a cream which has aloe vera in it because my skin is oily, way too oily, so it's kind of good for my skin. Basically, it hydrates your skin, which is very important before applying those layers and layers of makeup. Well, for me, this works the best. You need to figure out a cream according to your skin type. The second step is to prime your face. Here I've taken two primers. One is Lakme Blur Perfect Primer and the other one is Urban Color, which is a Modicare brand, Ultimate Radiance Primer. So today I'll use the Modicare one. Okay, so the reason why we use a primer is that it blurs out and smooths your skin, and plus it makes your makeup last a little longer. Generally, people use a specific eye primer for their eyes, but I use the same primer over my eyes too. So this is an important step too. So the third step is to color correct. I'm using orange color corrector. This palette is from Swiss Beauty. It's Cover Studio. Swiss Beauty's Cover Studio Ultra Base Concealer Palette. Plus it also has one color corrector. Well, you can totally skip this step if you don't have any acne spots on your face. So here I'm applying the color corrector with my finger. You can also use a brush or beauty blender to do this. You just need to apply and blend it in your skin wherever the spots are. I'm also using it under my eyes as it will give a better coverage for my concealer. I know right now it's looking horrible, but believe me, the end product would be perfect. The fourth step is to conceal your under eye and acne spots. I'm using the same palette to conceal. So I'll be using two different shades. It has total 7 concealer shades. I'm using the eye applicator brush to spread the concealer on my face. Now I'll use a brush to blend the concealer. You can also use a beauty blender to blend the concealer. As you can see guys, the acne spots are not visible, and even if they are visible, they can be covered with foundation. The fifth step is to apply a foundation. Since we have applied so many things over our face, you can apply a little bit of it, or you can even skip it if you don't want to glam it up. Since we have applied concealer over the cheeks and chin to cover the acne spots, I'm using the beauty blender given at the back of the stick to blend in the foundation. You can also use a brush to blend it. Okay, so the correct way to apply a foundation is to dab it with a slow hand. Do not put too much pressure while dabbing it. And also do not swipe it downwards. The right way is to dab it with a soft hand. Also, I have applied only little bit of foundation because I have already applied concealer on my cheeks too, and I don't want it to look cakey. The sixth and the final step is to set your base using a baking powder or a setting powder. You can also use a compact powder, just like me. I'm using Oriflame compact powder. So the reason why we set our makeup using a setting powder is that it stays a little longer and it gives a much better finish to our face. So while using a setting powder, first set your creases, under eyes, and then the rest of the face. You can also do baking under your eyes to set your concealer. I have never really done it, but you can if you do it. So that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Well, that's how I do my base. So if you liked it, then please like and share it and do subscribe to my channel and do not forget to click on the bell button to get all the notifications. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.